There's always a risk that an aircraft, especially on takeoff, might fly into a flock of birds, which then get sucked into the engine. And second, the large fan blades at the front of an engine could damage an aircraft if one came off and was not contained within the engine. Others, perhaps, see these tests as moments that can destroy an engine and its reputation. Rolls-Royce regards them more positively. Final proof of the quality of the engine.